everyone. I'm here with Charlotte Hågård from Sweden, and we are here to talk about her expertise in the field of LinkedIn, brand awareness, and overall improving your profile, which she has told me that I could use some improvement, but it won't give me any secrets. But we might get to the bottom of that at the end of this discussion. You're from Sweden. How was your midsummer this year?
My midsummer was wonderful. Midsummer in Sweden is always wonderful. The only thing that is not wonderful is the weather, because it's normally like 11 degrees and raining. Mm-hmm. So everyone is gearing up for the biggest party of the year. Everyone wants to be outside, but very often the temperature goes down. People have to put on winter jackets more or less, but you know, we love our midsummer.
How did you get into public speaking?
Well, the thing is, I've been an entrepreneur for 25 years. I started the first career coach company in Sweden. So I was really a pioneer in the field. And I've always been a singer. I've always been in choirs, performing, those sort of things. I was always used to being on stage and stuff. But actually, public speaking became a really big thing in my job, as I was such a pioneer, such a new topic when I introduced career coach and career development into the Swedish market.
Before we get into the meat of everything, I heard that you have a very unique title. You're called the LinkedIn Queen. Now, how did that come about?
Well, I guess it started more of a joke, I think. Some people, especially here in Germany, have been launched as the LinkedIn Queen. As when I started back in 25 years ago, the career industry, I was also very early with LinkedIn.
Right.
And also I wrote my first book about LinkedIn 4 years ago. I mean, LinkedIn has been around since 2003, but I'll come back to that. You know, something happened to me that I became really aware that LinkedIn is really the big new thing that is going to really make a big difference in people's lives and business. So I've been out speaking and talking and sharing my knowledge and tips. So I think I became known for my knowledge and expertise on LinkedIn. And then someone could say, "Well, you were really the LinkedIn Queen." Mm-hmm. And so that name, I think, stayed.